So here's the story of the Slug Man. It was a rainy day. Just like this, I was in the bathroom when I noticed something unusual. A bunch of slugs were crawling all over the window.
Ew!
And that's when I noticed this trail. A slimy mucus trail that led to my room.
I don't like where this is going.
Suspense. Ice Bear doesn't like.
I knew someone was in my room. It was making this really disturbing noise. So I went into the kitchen and grabbed a flashlight, and slowly I opened my old bedroom door. It was too dark to see anything, but I knew something was terribly wrong. The stench was filling my room like someone was rotting. Right then, I saw something slowly rise, and there it was, the Slug Man laying in my bed. Smacking its lips, ready to devour me. The end.
Man, that was a crazy story.
Ice Bear is scared.